Hi, today I am going to tell about coffee, green bean coffee with curcumin. Green bean coffee is actually unroasted decaffeinated coffee arabic acid, that is nothing but normal coffee seed. Curcumin is the bioactive chemical constituent that has been extracted from turmeric. Kufi is actually the brand name of our product. Kufi is actually instant green bean coffee extract with diosol curcumin. It is a soluble part of curcumin. It's nothing but a soluble curcumin. Kufi is a ready to drink beverage. It can be taken with hot water or milk, choice is yours. And details of how to prepare and this I will tell you in the last part of this video. Green bean coffee can be taken for weight loss or weight management for both other men and women. And green bean coffee contains chlorogenic acid, which has been used for weight management for many years. And whereas normal coffee seeds, what we are drinking, does not contain chlorogenic acid. So that is the major difference between normal coffee and green coffee. Green coffee is a good antioxidant. Curcumin is extracted from turmeric. Curcumin is having many biological action like anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, anti-allergic, antiviral, antimicrobial, like GI tract inflammation has been can able to cure by this curcumin, and it reduces BP and it reduces cholesterol, and LDL level it will decrease, and overall it will detox with the body and liver. Overall, this kufi is actually a mixture of good health supplements, green bean coffee and kufi. Green bean coffee and curcumin. Now I am going to tell about how to prepare this kufi. Take approximately around 8 to 10 grams, that is nothing but 2 tablespoons, in 100 ml of hot water or milk of your